Just listen to this. Just listen to this. Just listen to this.
It's still in San Diego. You can hear a baby cry as the trains in New York City roll thunder down the line. The teachers rise in Richmond as they sleep in San Antonio, while the harbor lights on Baltimore got nurses headed home. And the jails of Maricopa say a man is but he is wrong. It's morning in America, but I can't see the dawn. Congressmen in Washington received their breathing proof, while let it fills the pipelines in a Detroit County school. And I think of my grandmother, how she told me to be strong. It's morning in America, but I can't see the dawn. In Jacksonville, prescription for the pain, that's what the doctor ordered, come screaming through the vein. And in towns across the country, it's color that divides. When it's
Very good afternoon indeed. Whoa, super loud, super loud. Headphones are knackered. Quality. I can hear something else in the background as well. Well, sole purpose, Saturday, 5 till 7. T King in the hot seat. Big love going out to that Amy, whose birthday is today. Shouts to Dan, of course, Double D, and Sylvie. Shouts to Jim P's, tuned in. Sally Ann, big love. Shouts to Johnny Sims on the Isle of Wight. All right, Nipper. Quality, let's get in. Won't give a rundown of the tracks. You could do a bit of hard work for once, you know, instead of me telling you what it is and you find it on the internet. You're going to have to record it and then play it back and then hopefully give you the Shazam it. If you want to play it back, go to Mixcloud, look up the Sole Purpose radio show. There's heaps of shows up there, uploaded by the one and only Neil Lee. It's a beautiful, beautiful day today. Nice little drizzle. Oh, heavy Japanese going on. Might as well play this one out. And stay tuned. Get it on. Keep it fresh. Thank you.
Rock your body. Stand with your feet together, buttocks tight, stomach pulled in, and arms straight out to the side, shoulder height. Now flex your hands upward, press the heels of your hand out to the opposite walls, and circle forward. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. Back, 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 back,
If you will suck my soul, I will lick your funky emotions.
The Soul Purpose,
107.9. What's that? Is that a turntable?
What?
Well, get on it. It's your turn.
Soul Purpose, Radio Frio, 107.9. Cool as milk.
Sorrow, my sorrow, brother. Take courage, you got to leave. Sorrow, sorrow, my sorrow. Take courage, you got to leave. Keep on trying your best. You say you don't have plenty money. Remember the fellow who hasn't got a job. You complain about your poor eyesight. I want you to remember the blind beggar on the street. Put your sorrows in a basket. Place. You will probably find your basket is the smallest. Somebody else is worse than you. Sorrow, sorrow, my sorrow. That is what made me sad. A poor man like a brother. Put your sorrows in a basket. Get to the marketplace. You will find your sister smallest. Somebody else is worse than you. Sorrow, sorrow, my sorrow. Never, 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 never you complain. Don't tell me your troubles, I got troubles of my own. Sorrow, 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 sorrow.
Do the best.
time we are the poor fellows. You complain about your poor lousy job. So many, 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 many apply for jobs and don't get it. You complain about your poor low wages. Remember the blind beggar on the street. You will find your smallest sorrow.
to the marketplace. Then you find your basket is the smallest. Somebody else is worse off than you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, oh.
Ain't no big thing to
get up to.
Ain't no big thing to
do, do.
Ain't no big thing to.
Why don't you get up or do?
Ain't no big thing to.
Oh,
ain't no big thing.
Proper.
Ain't no big thing.
Found a Kim Martin invitation to start here. Yeah. Yeah.
Ain't no big thing to
get up.
Ain't no big thing to
do, do.
Ain't no big thing to.
Why don't you get up?
Just ain't no big thing to.
Big thing.
Ain't no big thing.
no idea what this is. Japanese, mate. It's all funny writing and that. I don't speak that. Good afternoon, good evening, good morning, and anything else in between, wherever you are in the world, listening in the future or right now on your 107.9 FM Radio Fremantle. You're tuned to The Soul Purpose every Saturday, 5 till 7. I'm the king in the seat. On my own. No social distance needed. I can just fart. No problems at all. Bit of corona advice coming up, no doubt, on the ads. Just keep your paracetamol up. Don't touch anyone. Don't touch yourself. Keep it clean. Exercise, get a bit of fresh air, 30 minutes and all that. Phone a mate twice a week, keep you sane. Don't phone me, I'll really fuck your head up. But yeah, you are locked to The Soul Purpose. We have loads of shout outs. Forgotten who they all are. Gonna have to go on the Facebook page. Shout out, of course, to the Shitty Bitch crew, and in particular, the one and only Michelle. Big love going out to you. One quality chick. Cuts a mean hair too. Steve-O, Levi, Finn. Keep it up. Keep it large. Kirk Fields tuned in the UK. Craig Kanucky, James Grantham, Josh Granger, another DJ. John Safari Norton. There is flipping heaps. Gareth Hancock. Donna Cherie Thacker, Janet Pearson, oh, Jim's mum's tuned. Maybe not, maybe tomorrow in the garden. John Senior, Corby, who's in after us with I and I. And Winomi DeLolo. The big shout's going out to Danielle Ellis. You know, about covers what we've got so far. If you want to know what this is, you're going to have to Shazam it and hope it don't come up in Japanese, because I couldn't tell you. But it's quite killer. It's got a bit of funk, a bit of break, a bit of drum. What could you ask for? So, we are 4 minutes past 6 o'clock here in Western Australia, and that's PM. And I can tell you, it's not going to be the gig guide this week. So instead, I'm going to give you some top tips of where to go once your movement restrictions have been lifted. If you want a really good fish and chips, go up here to Spearwood Seafood. Fish and chips, cracking chips, but go light on the vinegar. Vinegar's a bit sweetened, so a tip top for home. Get your bag of chips, take them home, get your vinegar out, get in it. Proper Piper chips, which is unusual for Australia. I was going to give you another tip there, but I just thought, no, that's well out of order. T King, stay tuned. Soul Purpose, going to give you a little bit of hip hop, shake your booty, and then I'm going to give you a tribute to James Brown. Going to play mainly 45s towards the end of the show now. We had a couple of house tracks earlier. Let's get in. T King, Soul Purpose. Take your pants off.
give you what you need. Not five more, get live, motherfucker. Biggie, give me one more chance. Biggie, Biggie, give me one more chance. Biggie, give me one more chance. Biggie, give me one more chance.
First things first, I pop on freaks, all the honeys, dummies, playboy bunnies, those wanting money. Those the ones I like, cause they don't get nothing but penetration. Unless it smells like sanitation. Garbage, I turn like doorknobs. Heartthrob never, black and ugly as ever. However, I stay coochie down to the socks. Rings and watch filled with rocks. And my jam knocked in your Mitsubishi. Girls creepy when they see me. Navajos creep me in they teepee. As I lay down laws like Island Coppin'. Stop it, if you think you're gonna make a profit. Don't see my ones, don't see my guns, get it? Now tell your friends, Papa hit it, then split it in two as I flow with the Junior Mafia. I don't know what the hell's stopping ya. I'm clocking ya, Versace shade watching ya. Once you grin, I'm in, game begins. First I talk about how I dress is this and diamond necklaces, stretch Lexuses. The sex is just immaculate. From the back I get deeper and deeper. Help you reach the climax that your man can't make. Call him, tell him you be home real late and sing the break.
Give me
I got that good love, girl, you didn't know.
Give me one more. Give me one more chance.
I got that good love, girl, you didn't know.
Biggie, give me one more chance. Biggie, give me one more chance.
She's sick of that song on how it's so long. Thought he worked his until I handled my biz. There I is, major pain like Damon Wayne. Low down dirty even like his brother Keenan scheming. Don't leave your girl around me, true player for real. Ask Puff Daddy. You ringing bells with bags from Chanel. Baby Ben's traded in your Hyundai XL. Fully equipped CD changer with the cell. She beat me, meet me at 12. Where you at? Flipping job, playing car notes. While I'm swimming in your women like the breaststroke. Right stroke, left stroke, what's the best stroke? Death stroke, tongue all down the throat. Nothing left to do but send her home to you. I'm through, can you sing a song for me, boo?
Give me, give me.
I got that good love, girl, you didn't know.
Give me
I got that good love, girl, you didn't know.
Give me
I got that good love, girl, you didn't know. So what's it gonna be, him or me? You can cruise the world with pearls, gator boots for girls. The envy of all women, crushed linen, Cartier wristwear with diamonds in them. The finest women I love with the passion. Your man's a wimp, I get that ass a good thrashing. High fashion, flying in the all states. Sexing me while your man masturbates. Isn't this great? Your flight leaves at 8. Her flight lands at 9. My game just rewinds. Lyrically, I'm supposed to represent. I'm not only a client, I'm the player president.
Wait a minute.
I grew up on the crime side, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job, had second hand. Moms bounced on old man, so then we moved to Shaolin land. A young youth, the rock and the go-to. Low goose, only way I begin to G.O. is drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. Rolling with this one and that one, pulling out gas for fun. But it was just a dream for the teen who was a fiend. Started smoking wools at 16 and running up in gates and doing hits by high stakes. Making my way off fire escapes. No question I would speed for cracks and weed. The combination made my eyes bleed. No question I would flow off and try to get the dough off. Sticking up right boys on board boards. My life got no better. Same damn low sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather. Figured out I went the wrong route. So I got with a sick tight click and went all out. Catching keys from cross seas, rolling in MPVs. Every week we made 40 G's. Yo, brothers respect mine. I hit the tech now. Bow, move from the gate now.
You got the feeling. You're about to get that. You give me fever and a cold sweat. The way I like it is the way it is. I got mine. Don't worry about his. It's been 20.
too long, hard years, I'm still struggling. Survival got me bugging, but I'm alive on arrival. I beef at the shape of the streets, stay awake to the ways of the world. It's said, a man with a dream, with plans to make dream, but fail. I went to jail at the age of 15, a young buck, selling drugs and such, who never had much, trying to get a clutch on what I could not touch. The court laid me short, now I'm facing incarceration. Facing, no one upstate's my destination. Handcuffed in back of a bus, 40 of us. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. But as the world turned, I learned life is hell. Living in the world no different from a cell. Different from a cell. Different from a cell. Different. Be so rough. But as the world turned, I learned life is hell. Living in the world no different from a cell. Every day I skate from takes, giving chase, selling bass, smoking bones in the staircase. Though I don't know why I chose to smoke chest. I guess that's the time when I'm not depressed. But I'm still depressed, and I ask what's your worth? Ready to give up so I seek the old earth. To explain, working hard may help you maintain. To learn to overcome the heartaches and pain. You got stick up kids, corrupt cops, and crack rocks, and stray shots. All in a block that stays hot. Leave it up to me while I be living proof. To kick the truth to the young black youth. But shorty's running wild, smoking cess, drinking beer. And ain't trying to hear what I'm kicking in his ear. Neglect it for now, but yo, it got to be accepted. That what? The life is hectic.
Lindsay Splits, Dave Little, tuned in from the UK. Big love going out to you, brother. I was just remembering, you know, where I read that sad news about Andy Weatherall, how when I came round to your flat, he was just sat on the couch there, just one of your old muckers. Mental. Still, sticks with me. Bad news. But, yeah, hope you're well, Dave. Big love going out to you. John Pentland, Liz Shellum. Let's go. T King on the ones and twos, playing 45s. Bit of Stanley Tang time now. It's Sister Sanctified. It's kind of criminal to talk over it. So I'm going to play this out. And then I've no idea. Now I see Dave's tuned in. I'm stuck. Going to have to play something banging. Paddy and Kate, forgot, big love going out to you, mate. You're having a bit of a trim there. No more golden carrot top. It's all gone. Quality. Be very interesting. Just had a text from Corby, who's on after for I&I Sounds. She's waiting on the Mighty Flex. Could be a late one. Get in.
He lived on the outside of town. I Dallas Brown, he digging on the outside of town. Oh, with his wife and five children and his cabin broken down. He looked for work on Monday and he walked a ragged mile. Oh, he looked for work on Monday again and he walked a ragged mile. Oh, your children are so hungry that they don't know how to smile. Your baby's eyes look crazy now, just tugging at your sleeve. Your baby's eyes look crazy now, just tugging at your sleeve. Oh, you walk the floor and wonder why, with every breath you breathe. He prayed to the Lord above, oh, please send you a friend. He prayed to the Lord above, oh, please send you a friend. Oh, your empty pockets tell you that you ain't got no friend. Your baby's crying louder now, and it's pounding on your brain. Your baby's crying louder now, it's pounding on your brain. Whoa, your wife's screams are stabbing you like the dirty driving rain. Your grass is turning black now, there's no water in your well. Your grass is turning black now, there's no water in your well. Oh, you spent your last long dollar on 7 shotgun shells. Way out in the wilderness, cold coyote calls. Way out in the wilderness, cold coyote call. Oh, your eyes fixed on the shotgun that's a hanging on the wall. Your brain is a bleeding and your legs can't seem to stand. Your brain is a bleeding and your legs can't seem to stand. Your eyes fixed on a shotgun that you're holding in your hand. There's 7 breezes blowing all around the cabin door. There's 7 breezes blowing all around the cabin door. 7 shots rang out like the ocean's pounding roar. There's 7 people dead now on a South Dakota farm. There's 7 people dead on this South Dakota farm. Somewhere in the distance, there's 7 new people born.
to sit on the side of his face. The multitudes would come from everywhere, the young as well as the old. But when the angel of the Lord would trouble on the water, they soon would be made whole. If they would wait. For 38 long years, trying his best to get here. He asked someone to help him. They said someone had just been. He said, I'm waiting right here for the angel to come and trouble the waters for me. But when I believe I had this sickness too long, I'll be made free. If I can wait. Can't forget that wonderful day when I heard my preacher say, he that believeth and is baptized, the same shall be saved. So I took my preacher at his word when he took me down. Guess what I heard? My son, according to your earnest confession, according to the death, burial, and resurrection of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, I'm gonna baptize you right now.
In the water,
wait in the water,
I'm gonna come up for more.
Big Al, Al the Bongo Man, Al Fresco tuned, set up his drums. He's going to play along. You have to compete with this drummer, whoever he is. Scott Armstrong, Anita Winkles in Bembridge on the Isle of Wight, Ashley Williams. Who else? There was a whole heap of others. Oh, Fiona Aikman, Mark Bailey, Fads, Tony McFadden, and Steve Kay, also from Bembridge in the Isle of Wight. Quality. Keep it locked. Got another 23 minutes of this show, but yeah, I think the next show with Corby and Flex is going to be running late, so who knows. I'm just going to play something. It's all vinyl, 100%. Big love to anyone tuned in the future on Mixcloud. You know who you are. You sound really weird.
even in your wedding gown. Get this money. You ain't so stiff, you can't be green. You ain't tough, you can be shot down. That's why you're gonna put your game on me. You got to be putting game down.
Thank you.
somehow I will know. You say you'll be mine, girl, till the end of time. These days such a kind girl seems so hard to find.
Someday when I'm lonely, wishing you went so
far away, then I will remember things we said today. You say you will love me if I have to go. You'll be thinking of me somehow, I won't know. You say you'll be mine, girl, till the end of time. These days such a kind girl seems so hard to find. Then I will remember things we said today. Things we said today. Things we said today.
Neon just a lucky kind. Love to hear you say that love is love. And though we may be blind, love is here to stay and not turn up.
Make your mind go, be the only one. Love me all the time, girl. We'll go on and on, just on and on and on and on, on and on and on, on and on and on and on. 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 On and on and on.
I would like to play a little tune I just composed not so long ago.
Miss Billie Holiday.
Bird.
The music called jazz. Should I say the mother, bringing us back again, from the drumming on the Congo, came with a strong flow, and continued to grow, feet moved to the beat of the tabalo, that dig the story and follow, for then it landed, on American soil, through the sweat, the blood, and the toil, it praised the Lord, shouted on chain games, paying it up, but it helped them to maintain, Scott Joplin grass, Bessie Smith's blues, St. Louis blues, they were all the news, ringing smooth. In all the listeners' ears, fulfilling the needs and planting the seeds of a jazz fan. King Oliver's group was a train coming through to Chicago, bringing in the New Orleans groove. And with Satchmo Blue, the audience knew Basin Street Blues was the whole house tune. It was music great to dance to, great to romance to, with a lot to say to you, relaying a message, revealing the essence of a jazz fan.
Dance music. Dance music. Dance music.
In the 40s came bebop, the first bebop, the real bebop. So let me talk about Diz and Bird, giving the word, defining how a beat could be so complete. Playing with ferocity, thinking with velocity, about ornithology or anthropology, and even epistrophe, and this is real history. Thelonious Monk, a melodious thunk. No mistakes were made with the notes he played. His conception was recondite, a star glowing bright among dim lights. The critics did cite that he sounded all right. Charlie Mingus, such nimble fingers, dropping the bass all over the place. And Max Roach, cymbal socking, bass drum talking, snare drum rocking, restructuring the metaphysics of a jazz thing. John Coltrane, a man supreme, he was the cream. He was the wise one, the impression of Afro blue and of the promise that was not kept. He was a giant step, and there was Ornette Coleman. He was another soul man, the original invisible, playing great music. I wonder why the bankers couldn't use it. Now listen, see, the real mystery is how music history created by white men or any other white man, and pretended he originated, and contended that he innovated a jazz thing.
Of course we know who could really blow,
scheming on the meaning of a jazz thing. And this music ain't dead, so don't be misled by those who said that jazz is on its deathbed. Cause when Betty Carter sings a song, ain't nothing going on but simply good music, and you won't refuse it. She's taking her time making the nuances rhyme. Sonny Rollins, tenor saxophone with a big old tone, reciting poems with notes as words. And haven't you heard? Next stop Butter, right past Olio. Now there's young cats blowing, and more people, yes, they will be knowing. Jazz ain't the past, this music's gonna last. And as the facts unfold, remember who foretold the 90s will be the decade of a jazz thing.
I love jazz music.
A jazz thing.
I love jazz music.
A jazz thing.
I love jazz music. I love jazz music.
A jazz thing.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Straight out of Compton, another crazy ass nigga. When punks I smoke, yo, my rep gets bigger. I'm a bad motherfucker and you know this, but the pussy ass niggas won't show this. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma make my snaps. If not from the records, from jacking a crap. It's like burglary, the definition is jacking. But when illegally armed, it's gonna pack it. Shoot a motherfucker in a minute, I'll find a good piece of pussy and go up in it. So if you had a show in the front row, I'ma call you a bitch or a dirty ass hoe. Get mad like a bitch is supposed to, but that shows me slut junk and pose to a crazy motherfucker from the street. Attitude legit, cause I'm tearing up shit. MC Ren controls are automatic for any dumb motherfucker. It's all static, not a right hand cause I'm the hand itself. Every time I pull an AK off a shelf, the security is maximum and that's a law. R-E-N spells Ren, but I'm wrong. See, cause I'm the motherfucking villain. The definition is clear, you're the witness of a killing that's taking place without a clue.
And once you're on the scope, yeah, it's true. Look, you might take it as a trip, but a nigga like Ren is on the gangster tip, straight out of Compton. Compton. Compton.
Easy is his name, and the boy's coming
straight out of Compton. It's a brother that'll smother your mother and make your sister think I love her. Dangerous motherfucker raising hell, and if I ever get caught, I make bail. See, I don't give a fuck. That's the problem. I see a motherfucking cop, I don't